So for your experts out there, I just got the road bed in the cork road bed from Midwest. It's a little stiffer than I thought. So what are you guys doing to make the curves with it? Because when you bend it, obviously it's going to start buckling. So do I got to cut it to go around the curves, or is there some other way of doing it? Let me know in the comments. Thanks.